you all know that the present situation is very bad due to COVID-19. And despite all this, the college is asking students to come and appear for the exam. So we aim to exams compulsory attend. And since in this condition, we need to be very careful to avoid attacking of virus. So now I'm here to tell you about the precautions you have to follow compulsory to save your lives and your friends' lives. And here we go. Okay. Firstly, you need to follow the three magical words SMS. SMS enti message and use thunara. No. SMS. S stands for sanitizer. And M stands for face mask. And another S stands for social distancing. Okay. Now we are going to discuss briefly about do's and don'ts. M cheyali, M cheyakurdu. అనేది మనం ఇప్పుడు ఈ వీడియోలో చూడబోతు మెయిన్ థింగ్ ఇన్స్టెడ్ ఆఫ్ వాషింగ్ యువర్ హ్యాండ్స్ విత్ సోప్ యూజ్ శానిటైజర్ ఫర్ బెటర్ రిజల్ట్స్ అండ్ డూ దిస్ ఎవ్రీ టైమ్ యూ ట్రావెల్ ఆర్ టచ్ ఎనీథింగ్ ఐ హ్యావ్ అప్లైడ్ హ్యాండ్ శానిటైజర్ బై డూయింగ్ దిస్ యూ క్యాన్ ప్రివెంట్ బ్యాక్టీరియా ఎంటరింగ్ ఇన్ టు యువర్ బాడీ త్రూ యువర్ హ్యాండ్స్ ద సెకండ్ మెయిన్ థింగ్ ఈజ్ While sneezing and coughing, you have to cover your nose and mouth by using face mask. This helps you by preventing virus from entering into your mouth. So, the third thing is that you maintain social distance. That means maintain the distance while talking with each and every people around you. And the last thing is carry your own water bottles to the college or into the examination hall. Instead of drinking outside water that is provided in the college, you have to carry your own water. This keeps you safe. Okay. Now, ippudu evaithe manam cheyakoddo adi cheppabothunna. You have to avoid close contact with anyone, especially touching or laughing closely with your friends. Do not even shake your hands or touch anyone. If at all that is done, you have to sanitize your hands again and again to protect yourself. And do not touch your face, nose and mouth because they are the special main body parts of developing the virus. And the third thing is do not borrow any of the accessories in the examination hall. Please, you have to carry your own things before entering to the examination. So finally, I request each and every student should follow all the precautions that I have shown in this video before entering into the college and before entering into the examination hall. Don't forget to carry hand sanitizer as well as face mask. These are the two important things you must carry to the examination hall. And bye bye. Stay safe. Hope you do the best.